rehearsed that a couple times. It works much, much better with an audience. Thank you. But we really are greatly, greatly excited to have all of you here to hear this great night of music. I know that sometimes people say that jazz is a dying art, but in Southboro, that is not a true statement. We have 11 other tunes or 13 other tunes to play for you. We have a tremendous guest artist. It's for a good cause, the Southboro Food Pantry. So sit back, relax. We're going to play a tune for you now. It's called The Tiger of San Pedro, which is a very exciting tune, Latin tune. There is no known tiger of San Pedro, so if you want to channel your inner tiger and bring that out, that would be awesome. And let's see. Here we go. Thank you. hard to sustain, it's hard to play musically, it's hard to control. Okay? Now, so we've been working on this one. The kids do a beautiful job. It's kind of become one of the signature tunes that we do here at Trottier with Little Darling. And just so you know, we're going to talk a little bit more about Sammy Nestico as the evening goes through. But Sammy Nestico was one of the primary arrangers of that album. Albums were recordings. So I hope you enjoy Little Darling. Thank you. Sito. I've known him for a very long time. I am primarily a classically trained musician. The first time I met Jerry, I was sitting in my white tiny tails, and we're going to play all this serious classical music with the first half, and then the second half of the piece of the concert was going to be all these different kind of jazz tunes, and Jerry Sito was going to be playing with us. And I was like, Jerry Sito's going to be playing with us. So I sat down, we started playing. He was great and awesome and totally chill. And finally, he looked over and he kind of nodded his head and goes, yeah, man, you look lovely, and we ask you to make a generous donation for those baked goods. We're going to collect all that money. We're going to donate it to the South Pro Food Pantry, which I think is for a great, great cause. So we're going to play.
I'm so happy this is going to be on the table.
part was not in the program. It has not been approved.
So we want to give you flowers to thank us for encouraging us to play music for the past 3 years.
Thank you.
So this next piece, some of you are very familiar with. It's a piece called Kaleidoscope. A few years ago, we had a member of the big band pass away suddenly, and it was very tragic, very sad. His name was Eric Green. He was a wonderful, wonderful young man, and all of these young people remind me of him and his spirit. The Green family asked that people make donations to the Trottier Music Department in honor of Eric, and from those funds, we actually had two pieces commissioned. One was for concert band, which is called A Kind and Gentle Soul, which is has been performed at least on three continents so far. And the other piece is the jazz piece written by Eric Morales called Kaleidoscope. And a kaleidoscope takes a beam of light, a white beam of light, and breaks it into myriad colors. And the composer has really captured this essence and the spirit of how Eric lived his life, and breaking what is looks like something that's very ordinary and makes it into something exquisite and beautiful. We'd like to play this piece for you. I think it's really telling as to how wonderful the piece is that Jerry asked when we were talking about which pieces he was going to play, he said, I'd really love to play that Kaleidoscope piece. I think it's a beautiful, beautiful moment and really captures something very special, and I couldn't agree with him more. And I know that, I don't know where they are seated, but I know that a large portion of the Green family is here. So if you guys could just wave and if we could give them a warm so Strolling with Sammy. Parents yell at me when they can't see you at any point. A swing band is only as good as its rhythm section, and we have an awesome swing band. So I would like to thank all of them for their amazing work. They've got casts, they've got splints, they've got shins. I don't even know what those things are. I don't know what's going on with them. You hear all the, okay, Matt, no one thinks that's cool. Sorry, dude. You are cool. You, Julia, don't hit some, they're still middle schoolers, ladies and gentlemen. No, really, rhythm section, you did an awesome job this year. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm not sure if you're going to be familiar with this next song. Smoother than a fresh jar of Skippy. Is that fresh? Like, I don't know. How is that the definition of fresh? Oh, you know what? You know what's fresh? Skippy. Skippy is fresh. I hope you enjoy Uptown Funk. So this next piece is a piece that I chose for the band to play even before I had heard the piece because of the title. It's actually a wonderful piece, Latin tune. I think you're going to really enjoy it. It's called Dance Like No One's Watching. And I think that's one of the things that makes for a real successful life. Live the life you want to lead. Don't worry about what other people think. And I think that's an important message for middle schoolers to know. And as you can see, as I dance in front of you all night long, I don't really care. And I show you my ball spot all the time. There. So, but this coming Sunday is Father's Day. And my dad is in the audience. And they say that. And obviously, a child's first teacher are their parents and my parents.
interesting is how he told me he starts the people out at the elementary school. And I think it's a great way of doing it. You know, in other words, he's got to live by it right away.
Right out of the game.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
I really don't do anything. Ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you that we here at Trottier in South Grove, because of your support,